Okay, guys, if any of your children have Snapchat, it's really important you listen to what Maddie here, my 14-year-old daughter, has to say. So explain it to me again, Maddie, because I can't quite believe it.
Okay, so Snapchat is a social media where you can share with your friends or anyone that you let have you on Snapchat, see what you're doing in the day. They've just updated it, and it's called Snap Maps. And it's also called Stalk Your Friends. So what it does is, see, I'm on camera on Snapchat. If I zoom out, it goes to the map of the world.
Oh, look, yeah, there's
so this is Caius's phone. We're in Christchurch. We're on the edge. Luckily, we're on ghost mode, so other people can't see us. Only we can see ourselves. But we can still stalk everyone else. So if I zoom really far out, I can see all of the friends that he has on Snapchat. Someone's in a car.
And you can see exactly what they're doing.
You can see what they're doing. So
that's the bit that I find most shocking.
This is really like when I didn't know about it. Snapchat automatically updated me, and I wasn't aware that it was on, meaning that people in that moment could see what I was doing. Until my friend Alex said, "Have you got Snap Maps?" And I said, "What's that?" He said, "Oh, it's a new thing where you can like stalk your friends and see what they're doing." So I went onto it, and I could see that my friend Leah was listening to music. Someone else was sleeping.
So what would be the advice to any parents then, Maddie?
The advice would be to make sure that your children are on ghost mode, because it's really dangerous. And because me and Kiki are quite safe anyway, because we only really have friends on Snapchat.
So, super
what's
creepy.
What's most creepy for me about the whole thing is that they're saying it's a way of just your friends staying in touch with you. But friends who are a bit paranoid about friends, you can see if kids are doing things or saying they're doing things that they're not doing.
Yeah. It's because they said it could be for boyfriends and girlfriends to see if their partner's cheating on them.
I mean, control issues or what? Also, what if you don't get invited to the party and you see all your friends are at another party? I mean, I just think
and
it's
then there's these, and then in different parts of the country with their events going on. So like yesterday there was Pride.
Oh yeah.
And you could see people's stories that they'd forgotten to. They obviously didn't know that their phone was updated, and all of their stories were going local to the entire world, so they can see all their stories. Nia can see what they are. I have this friend that I talk to that's in Florida. And she's my age, and I was, when I first got Snap Maps, I was just looking around to see what it was like, and I could see that she was sitting down in Florida in high school. You can also see what school people are at, like when your friends are at Brit school.
This is so dangerous. I don't know what you guys think, but I think this is so dangerous. This is a step too far. So I'm completely horrified by this, but what do you think? Am I being a really overprotective mother? What do you think? Are your kids using it? Did you even know if it existed? Because I didn't 24 hours ago.
I didn't either.